This is Mr. Anderson in the house.
I bear lots of animosity to bellhops. They never bring my luggage up on time. And taxi drivers really tax my patience. If they vanished, would it really be a crime?
Good morning, Africa. My name's Gabby.
And I'm Jason.
Today is Friday, February 24th, 2023. Please rise for a moment of silence and a pledge to the flag. There'll be a beach day at the Media Center on Monday, February 27th during lunch periods. There'll be snacks, music, photo op, and limbo. Come join the fun. For more information or to sign up, stop by the circulation desk in the Media Center.
Big sale! Big sale!
The Anime Club is holding a big sale fundraiser. Delicious baked dessert items can be found for purchase outside Mr. Hershey's room at the end of the day, all this week, at the rear exit at 3 p.m. Yum! Now over to Erica with the news.
In other news, local resident SpongeBob SquarePants only has a few hours left to complete his essay, and yet he continues to goof off. When will he learn?
Yesterday, several brave freshmen competed in the Agricultural Department's 10th annual FFA Creed Contest. After several long weeks of memorizing the creed and practicing their responses to questions about the meaning of the creed, they finally got to strut their stuff in front of the panel of four judges from the local community. The results were as follow, drumroll please. In fourth place, Augusta Good. In third place, River Klein. In second place, Nathan Potts. And finally, in first place, Sophie Berkey. Congratulations to all who participated. Sophie received a $50 National FFA gift card for her first place finish. All of our Creed speakers will be competing on the county level on Tuesday, March 7th. If you see them in the halls, be sure to congratulate them on their accomplishments. As we close out National FFA Week, check the halls to see who wore their boots and flannels today, and enjoy some boot scoot to the country music between classes. Agriculture is our nation's number one industry, so even if you never end up in the stereotypical ag careers like farmer, welder, or landscaper, you may still be involved in the agricultural field as a marketer, sales representative, scientist, mechanic, financial advisor, engineer, or technician. Now, to leave you with some food for thought. Today's American farmer feeds 155 people worldwide. In 1960, one farmer only fed 25.8 people. Thank you to all who participated in our National FFA Week celebration. In other news, come out on Saturday, March 4th to celebrate Glow the Night Neon Minithon to raise funds for Four Diamonds. We will have a variety of games and food, Kana Ice, a mechanical bowl, a dance party, and lots of fun. If you didn't get a registration form last week, please see Mrs. Sosie or Mrs. Hopkin. The due date for registration forms is Monday, so please get them in as soon as possible. Mini-thon is right around the corner. Are you ready to show off your neon colors and support the kids? The best way to do that is to participate in Spirit Week. Starting Monday, the 27th, we will be kicking off the week with Penn State Day. Followed by Penn State Day, we will also have Neon Wars, PJ Day, Blackout with Glow Sticks, and Rock Your Mini-thon Shirt Day. On Wednesday and Thursday during lunch, we will be selling glow sticks for $1 to rock with your blackout outfits. Your second period teacher will give you a ticket if you participate, which will be entered into a raffle. Don't forget, this is all for the kids. Now back to the main desk.
Sign up to be ASVAB today. If you are in 10th, 11th, or 12th grade and need some help making career decisions, then consider taking the ASVAB. The ASVAB is designed to help you learn more about yourself and the world of work, explore occupation skills in line with your interests and skills, and develop a strategy to realize your career goals. This free assessment is offered at EHS on Wednesday, March 15th, and there is absolutely no military commitment by taking the test. For the juniors who need to complete the Act 158 Keystone graduation requirement, this is a great way to fulfill that. All you need to do is score 31 on the test. You can find the sign-up link in Schoology as well on the counseling webpage.
Tonight, at 7 p.m., there is a free, yes, free concert open to the public. Musicians from Ecuador and East Monta will be performing in the high school auditorium. They will play traditional folkloric music of the Andes Mountains and will have a dance group with them too, performing traditional dances. These musicians travel around the country and even make a lot of their own instruments by hand. Bring your family, bring a friend, come immerse yourself in another culture. Friday, February 24th at 7 p.m., which is also tonight. Now over to Lunchy.
My name is not Freddy, but for lunch today, we have
another Whopper. We have another Whopper. I repeat, we have another Whopper Friday alert. We have orange chicken with an egg roll and rice, buffalo chicken flatbread, PB&J Uncrustable, fruit and yogurt parfait with a muffin, and a chicken Caesar salad. That's right, two chickens.
Thank you.
Yes.
You know what time it is. It's bike time. The EASD Mountain Bike Club is rolling out on the trails this spring. Join us. The club is open to all students in grades 6 through 12 and caters to riders of all abilities, while specializing in the development of new and beginner riders. We meet weekly on Wednesdays from April 5th through May 24th and have group rides scheduled on weekends at Camp Mac, Mount Gretna, Hershey, and Blue Marsh. For more info, contact club advisor Brett Commence. Now back to the main desk.
After the Science Department hosted the Science Fair the weekend of February 10th and 11th. Now that all judging is completed and we have tiled all the votes, the final rankings are in. The following students place satisfactory: Braden Thomas, Ethan Brinstern, Mason Dean, Charles Lattimore, Mary Martin, Maxwell Reef, Jax Harver, and Caleb Zimmerman.
The following place commendable: Alex Bellegrove, Janessa Eshelman, Evan Folker, Max Herman, Peyton Luce, Nova M, Chloe Moa, Scarlett Moa, Elena Regitz, Logan Reichenbach, James Robbins, Zachary Sensnig, Preston Shaneyfelt, Andrew Thomas, Errol Young, Nathan Bueller, Kari Parsons, Ethan Lloyd, and Dakota Fry.
The following place excellent: Rebecca Abraham, Evelyn Banks, Kaden Beyer, Sarah Bass, Camila Cochran, Anna Comaro, Lindsay Gardia Flores, Gavin Haupt, Jacob Jakowski, Catherine Koichev, Ava Morgan, Nicole Morrill, Noelle Motorshed, Braden Pauser, Peyton Rideout, Courtney Smith, Silas Smith, Quinn Watson, Reese Wanger, Lace Wilson, Hannah Yeh, German Knowles, Asa Lehman, and Jana Earhart.
And the following were superior: Lydia Est, Mackenzie Flora, Kaylee Horst, Lydia Lehman, Hayden Leonard, Gianna Long, Kayla Reidenball, Nicholas Ryan, Ashmeen Sindar, Taylor Todd, Emily Weiner, Kylie Walters, and Alexis Kresge. Congratulations.
We would like to formally apologize for yesterday.
Names today and yesterday.
Sorry for
congratulations to everyone.
Yeah. Sorry for the name butchering. Anyways, students, we go to period one for act today. Have a great day, Aphrodite. Boots. Boots.